Everything's nice.
You enjoy? Yes?
I enjoy.
Good.
Of course, I could use a little more soap.
Oh, it's Michael.
Oh, anytime, Peter, anytime.
You can go now, darling.
You need more bandages, Signor Doctor?
No, but gracious.
De nada. Stop?
Yeah, fine.
Oh, please, I wash for you the bag.
Pulling and probing like that. Look, I tell you what, I'll give you 6 ounces of gold if you don't treat me.
Well, it's the first time a patient ever offered me money for not treating
me. You could get rich that way. The way you do it, people all over the world would pay you not to treat them.
I think you're a little feverish, sir.
If I wasn't, I'd see a doctor.
Oh, that's not good bleeding to fix a man up. Prostrates the system so the fuse and infections have nothing to work on.
Now, what do you think you're doing?
I said we were going to prostrate the system.
Well, that's fine. I'd just as soon not be prostrate. But if you think it's best, go ahead. We'll both bleed together, then we'll both feel fine. Well, what are you waiting for?
Well, bleeding is fine in theory, but somehow it doesn't always hold up in practice. So, let's forget the whole thing, huh?
If I'd lost enough blood already. Wouldn't a little something back would be more to the point.
Hey, partner.
Hey, right back here, huh?
Partner. We are partners, are we not?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Everything, then. 50-50, right?
Right.
Well, I was... I was wondering, when do I get my bath?
Oh, well, this could go on for a long time. You're no hurry, are you?